For activity one, we use a COUNTIF statement to see who visited KFC and who visited Chipotle. So this is done by typing in the COUNTIF formula and gathering the whole range of all of the names, and our criteria being KFC in quotations. This gives us how many instances that people chose KFC. Now, to see the same but with Chipotle, our range is exactly the same, but our criteria is now Chipotle. And that's how you complete activity one and COUNTIF statement.